Hey y'all, hey.
Hey y'all, hey y'all.
Today we are reading Strictly No Elephants.
Elephants.
The trouble with having a tiny...
Mama, elephants.
You do.
Baby,
the trouble with having a tiny elephant for a pet is that you never quite fit in. No one else has an elephant. Every day, I take my elephant for a walk. His is a very thoughtful sort of walk. He doesn't like the cracks in the sidewalk much. I always go back and help him over. That's what friends do, lift each other over the cracks. Today I'm walking my tiny elephant to number 17. It's pet club day and everyone will be there. Come along, there's a good boy. I coax him the last few feet. It'll be fine. When I look up, there's a sign on the door. Please get that out of your mouth.
I don't see the sign.
They haven't showed us the door yet, but actually right here, it's a sign on the door. Strictly no elephants. My tiny elephant leads me back to the sidewalk, never minding the cracks. That's what friends do, brave the scary things for you. No elephants for the pet club. How does he look? He look droopy. How does he look? Happy, sad? He looks sad.
What's that, Mom?
The elephant.
Happy, sad?
Yep, the elephant's sad.
I'm hot. Mama.
Gabby, can you put Quincy some water in the cup, please? Get that out of your mouth. Did you try to go to the pet club meeting too? The girl asked. Yes, I say, but they don't allow elephants. The sign didn't mention skunks, the girl says, but they don't want us to play with them either. They don't know any better, I tell her. Doesn't stink? The girl asks. No, he doesn't, I agree. What if we start our own club? Come along, I say, making certain that my tiny elephant follows me, because that's what friends do. Never leave anyone behind. Cairo. All these books you're taking off the shelf, you have to put them back. Where's the giraffe? Huh? Where's the giraffe? Huh? Huh? Do you see a giraffe?
Right there.
No, what's that?
A bit.
Yeah, that's an elephant.
I did it.
That's a porcupine or a hedgehog. Where's the giraffe? A giraffe is tall. It's yellow and it has spots.
I did it.
That's the elephant. This is the giraffe. Huh?
Giraffe?
Yeah, that's the giraffe.
Oh, I found it.
You found it. Do you see a penguin?
Hmm.
penguin.
Oh, I see the penguin.
You see the penguin?
Yeah. Daddy.
Okay. We can play here, one of our new friends says. All of us. So we paint our own sign. Strictly no strangers, no spoil sports. Nah, all are welcome. My tiny elephant will give you directions if you need them. Because that's what friends do. The end. Strictly no elephants.